Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at fixes if you get an error message that says unsupported video type or invalid file path error in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look, be sure to check out our article in the description down below. The first thing we should do is try to reset the browser that you are having the problem with. We did a series of videos on how to do this and we'll link them in the description. If that doesn't help, then we need to look at enabling IIS. Open the control panel, navigate to Programs, then Programs and Features. Go to Turn Windows Features On or Off, and look for Internet Information Services. Then check on Web Management Tools, and then ISS Management Service. Activate it, click OK. For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.